sure you want to waltz through Brotherhood HQ with a synth at your side? Something out there.
Fall back! Fall back!
So long!
I can't move my arm! Damn it!
Just when I thought we were getting along.
Could have sworn.
Who's there?
Wait, what was that?
False alarm, I guess. Damn. Lost him.
Take no prisoners.
Intruder, identify yourself.
Thank you.
Germans!
Succeed. Initiating directive 7395. Destroy all communists.
Tactical, sir. We're relaying to a safe location.
Tell me why you did it? Why you sided with those boogeymen?
Was there really any other option? The Institute were the only ones trying to preserve humanity, Nick.
Preserving humanity? That's what we're calling taking out the Brotherhood? The railroad? All those lives lost. For what? So a group of mad scientists can keep plundering the Commonwealth to their heart's content? Is that truly the world you want to live in?
I'm sorry if you're upset, but this is the world we've got now, Nick.
Thanks to you. You know, since the first time we met, I'd always got the sense that you were going to change this place. I just never expected it'd be like this.
Higgs and Loken are lucky to be alive. Not everyone would have handled that situation as well as you.
Hello, Sean.
There you are. I've already heard the news. But of course, you wouldn't be here if it weren't a success. I'm glad it worked, but I'm glad you're safe.
It's all over.
But it's really not. It's just beginning for you. The Institute is in your hands now. Lead them well. Ali has always been loyal to the Institute and to me. You can rely on her for help. Once I'm gone, it's all up to you.
I'll do my best.
I know you will. Don't worry about me. You need to look ahead. Focus on the future. Our time together has been strange, hasn't it? I spent years wondering what you were like. Thinking about all we missed out on. I want you to know that I'm grateful for the time we've had.
I'm glad I found you.
As am I. Thank you. Father, you've helped a boy achieve his dreams, I think. I think I'd like to sleep now.
I've lost Sean. All over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant. And the future you planned for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home, ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again, the way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed, that the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Tactical assessment.
Damn it!
Red shiny presence detected.
aerial incursion by communist forces. Cannot succeed. Initiating directive 7395. Destroy all communists.
Time to go, sir. We're relaying to a safe location.
Tell me why you did it? Why you sided with those boogeymen?
Was there really any other option?
The Institute were the only ones trying to preserve humanity, Nick.
Preserving humanity? That's what we're calling taking out the Brotherhood? The railroad? All those lives lost. For what? So a group of mad scientists can keep plundering the Commonwealth to their heart's content? Is that truly the world you want to live in?
I'm sorry if you're upset, but this is the world we've got now, Nick.
Thanks to you. You know, since the first time we met, I'd always got the sense that you were going to change this place. I just never expected it'd be like this.
Higgs and Loken are lucky to be alive. Not everyone would have handled that situation as well as you.
Could have sworn.
Who's there?
Wait, what was that?
Down. false alarm, I guess.
Subversion, right here.
know you are out there. Stealth capabilities are something you can't measure, but you must be terminated.
Ad Victoria.
You want to waltz through Brotherhood HQ with a synth at your side?
Thank you. out there.
Fall back! Fall back!
So long!
I can't move my arm!
Ah!
Damn it!
That's when I thought we were getting along.